This is actually a horse that my grandparents brought back for me from China when they went to visit. It's not part of the fall decor, it's always out, but I thought I would just mention it since it's right in front of you. I've got these little tiny pumpkins. This is one of my favorites. It's like a beautiful iridescent color. And of course, I've got some scarecrows. These are from the Dollar Tree. I've got this pumpkin that says thankful and blessed. I'm not gonna touch it because it is leaning up against like a little jar and it is not very sturdy, so I don't wanna knock it over. And then I've got this beautiful bouquet. Actually made this like several years ago from little flower picks from the Dollar Tree. I love these blue hydrangeas. So pretty. And it's got this little owl clip on it. And I had made this, we had a Harry Potter themed party. And I had made it as a decor piece for the party. But now I put it out every year for fall. Ceramic. pumpkin. This one is white. White, white. And this is like a foam pumpkin. And then up here, I've got another scarecrow. He's wearing green overalls. I love his shirt the best. It's so cute. So I've got these little toadstools. They're foam toadstools. And this one says pumpkin kisses and harvest wishes. Got another little scarecrow up here. He says welcome. And this little wreath was from Target like several years ago. So up here we've got Miss Winnie, dressed as a royal princess. Alright, so coming around this way, we've got my favorite plates. It's like a little collection of dog cups and plates I absolutely love. Of course, the one that looks like Archie. So cute. Oh my goodness. I love his little straw hat and his overalls. And then there's a little dachshund balancing an apple on their nose. And a yellow lab. And a black lab. And then look at this cute. I think he's like a Newfoundland, maybe, or one of those Bernese mountain dogs. I think that's more like it, what it is. One of my neighbors had a dog like this growing up, and his name was Pal, and he was so sweet. Over this way, I've got the garland. This is just like a tiny section of it on this side of the staircase. And I've got this tiny set of string lights over here that's battery powered because of how small it is. Look at the owls, so cute. I've got this black and white ribbon. It's the same ribbon that I use for Christmas as well. Little pine cone and pumpkin. Beautiful leaves and the sunflower clips. And there's another little owl right up here. Such a cutie. Okay guys, let's go this way and we will check out this little dresser. It's actually a hope chest. It was my grandmother's. So I've got another sign. This one says welcome. Friends. It has a little sunflower. And this is another thing I made for that Harry Potter party. These are tissue, like old Kleenex boxes. And they just have some contact paper that looks like wood on them. And then they have some floral foam down in there. And I stuck all these flowers in. And the pumpkin clips. this little sign. It says hello. Fall. And another scarecrow. So cute. He's got a little happy face. This fabric, my grandma made this like little table runner for me with this fabric because of the little doggies that look like my puppies. So cute. Okay, guys, let's go over this way. We can look at the mantle. So my husband and I actually just did this project where we installed all this board and batten, and we did it all the way up to the ceiling. And I absolutely love it, you guys. I'm so happy with how it turned out. So these are little topiaries that I made. This one, the color is so cute. And then, of course, here is the other matching topiary that I made. Cute though. And then I've got the Harvest Blessings sunflower sign. You might have seen this one in the sunflower video if you watched that. Up for Christmas, which is so nice. And I just change out these little guys with winter stuff. So then